everyone, this is Charles Phillips with McKeg Chevrolet and Buick, your East Texas dealer for the people. Today I'm going to show you how to set the memory seat settings in your 2014 Chevrolet Silverado High Country. Now if you look over here on your door, right above the door handle, you have your set, one, two, and this is your easy exit option. Now once you get your seats exactly where you'd like them, you simply press the seat, the set, and one button at the same time, and you'll hear an audible beep. That lets you know that your memory one is set to exactly the way you'd like it. Now, to set for memory two for another driver, you simply repeat the process by pushing set and two once the other driver gets their seat exactly the way they like it. And that's a simple walkthrough on how to set the memory seats in the 2014 Chevrolet Silverado High Country.